Planet Dolan. From pocket-sized black holes to the first superhero, we answer some of your most burning questions about life.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Gertigak. Dolan told me to be here and say things, but he didn't explain it very well, and now I'm kind of lost.
I'm Danger Dolan, and I'm here to guide Gertigak through this simple job.
Dolan, where's Shima? Dolan, where is she? Where did she go?
What happened to her, Dolan? What did you do to her?
Oh, Gertigak, didn't you hear? She went back to her home planet.
Oh man, nice joke, Dolan. 10 out of 10, really, honestly, yeah. Oh man, but no, what really happened?
Well, we ate her.
That's disgusting. Why didn't she save some for me, man?
Gold McFlame asks, why do pregnant women crave weird things?
Oh, come on, man. Women don't get pregnant. People come from the ocean, babies wash up on beaches, and they're left abandoned like I was. Because nobody loved me. Oh my god. Well, I mean, and women eat bats and moldy cheese because they're gross. I don't really like women.
Bats. Moldy cheese.
Shut your mouth, Dolan! No, oh, I mean, sorry, boss, man. I didn't mean it. Tell us why pregnant people eat bats, please. I love you.
It is thought that the hormonal changes in the woman's body during pregnancy can affect her sense of taste and smell. This can result in cravings for salty or sweet things. There's also the possibility that the cravings indicate a deficiency of some vitamins in the body. Jamie Hosier asks, who was the first superhero?
Oh, that's easy. What a piece of cake. I got this. Dolan, take a seat. Don't worry. The first ever superhero ever created is,
it's Bubsy.
I don't know. Sometimes when I can't sleep, all it takes is the thoughts of a female Bubsy, and my bed sheets are then riddled with grease. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord.
My favorite thing about female Bubsy is that she is real, and totally not made up.
Oh, right, Dolan? You get it, my man. And unlike Shima,
she'll never leave me.
The Phantom could be considered the first superhero, since he dressed up in a costume and fought crime in newspaper comic strips during 1936. The first superhero with superpowers to appear in a comic book was Superman, appearing in Action Comics number 1 in 1938. However, the little-known DC hero, Dr. Occult, debuted in 1936. He was more of a detective with supernatural powers than a superhero. Gamer NTN asks, can you see the speed of light in slow motion?
Ugh, I know this one. I know it. One time, I was just chilling out, just relaxing, cooking up my lunch. Then Helpin's walking fruit eggplant thing came in the room, and I knew she would jump in on my food and ruin it. So I ran out there at the speed of light. I broke the barriers, you know, all of them. Slow down the footage. Look. There, you can see me, see? Right there. Yeah, I know. Pretty impressive.
Recently, a group of MIT students developed a method of photography called femtophotography, which allows them to see light moving across an object at 1/1,000,000,000th of a second, a million times faster than a bullet from a gun. This works by having a camera with 500 sensors at 1/1,000,000,000th of a second delay. Jun-Ren Li asks, why are the dots on the dice organized the way they are?
Autism? OCD, probably? Whoever designed dice needed all the dots to be perfect. Coincidence? No. Dice games are garbage anyways. Name one good dice game.
Monopoly?
Ugh, trash. Disgusting, filthy trash. You picked the absolute worst game? Look, I love you, Dolan, but you sicken me, and I hate everything you just said.
Aw, you're my best friend, Gertigak, and I could not get through life without you.
Ooh, Dolan, stop! You're melting me!
These dots are arranged so that the numbers on opposite sides of the die always add up to 7. For example, 6 and 1. The reason why might be due to the fact that the holes were originally drilled, so this would give the die as much balance as possible. Wacky Girl 313 asks, can a rainbow appear at night?
Ooh, that's a tough question. I don't know. Sometimes when nobody's around, I'll get naked and dance in rainbows so that the colorful sparkles of happiness will help me forget about my limited lifespan and how my gums bleed when I breathe. But that's okay. I'm fine. Shut up. I love rainbows. 100 out of 10. They make me tingle.
Yes, it can appear at night. It is known as a lunar rainbow. It's produced by the light of the moon instead of the sun, and therefore it's much more difficult to see in the dimmer conditions, often appearing to be white or grey to the naked eye. Milkstash Comics asks, is it possible for a sun or black hole to be small enough to fit in your pocket?
Dolan, my man, I got a question for you. Friend to friend, bro to bro, boyfriend to boyfriend, 100% honest here, alright? I gotta ask you, what happened to all your clothes?
These are my clothes, dude.
Did a black hole suck up all your clothes, Dolan? Is that why you don't have pockets?
I do, though. Look.
Aw, dude. That's kind of creepy. But I kind of want your skin, Dolan.
In theory, the Large Hadron Collider could create microscopic black holes. However, these quantum black holes aren't known to even exist. Stars cannot be small enough to fit in a pocket, since they have to be larger than 8.7% of the width of the sun for the required nuclear fusion reaction to occur. Gogak, got a gift for you, mate. I know you want my skin, so here, Dolan onesie.
Oh my god, Christmas came early. Thank you, Dolan, that's so thoughtful. I got something for you too, boss man. A Gurdagak onesie.
Oh. Mark Schaefer asks, where did Uranus get its name?
Obviously, it came from that old joke. You don't know it? Here, please, let me. Knock, knock. Who's there? Uranus? Uranus who? Uranus Harambe. Get it like the gorilla? I hate my life. Oh, man. Did you know? Harambe was a western lowland gorilla, and they don't have tails. The more you know. Did you also know that Uranus is a planet in our solar system?
That's incredible, Gurgak. I wish I knew that earlier.
Hey, Dolan, I got some knowledge here for you. Fish breathe underwater? Can you believe it?
No way! I'm surprised and in awe over that revelation. Uranus was named after the Greek god of the sky, father of Saturn and grandfather of Jupiter. William Herschel discovered it in March 13th, 1781, and subsequently sought to name it after his king, George III. However, the international astronomy community wanted to continue the tradition of naming planets after Greek and Roman gods. Doodle Sis 2 asks, what would the world be like if we had two suns or two moons?
Oh, please, please let that happen. Everyone would be screaming, burning alive from the heat of the two suns. My good friend Kyle would be burning first. I'd watch and laugh. But I wouldn't enjoy it that much, because I guess he'd die.
Aww, I knew you had a soft spot for me, deep down.
Oh my, shut up, Kyle. Shut your filthy mouth.
Having a second moon would throw off the balance created by our existing moon, possibly causing massive tsunamis, earthquakes, volcanic activity. New life would then have to adjust to brighter nights and living away from the shoreline. Tegan Trussell asks, what are the earlobes actually for?
These are important, okay? They're important. Meet a girl, her face is kind of swell. Kissing is just an act, a ruse we put on because the truth is in private, man. In private, you'll lick her earlobe, stroke it, sniff her lobes. But if she sniffs you back, she's the one. Trust me. Trust Gurdagak.
That's true. One sniff of Gooby's lobes, and I knew she was the one.
Did you eat her fish flakes though, Dolan? Did you have a nibble?
You know, funny you say that. The other day-
Stop, Dolan, I was kidding. Just leave, get out now.
The earlobes can help us hear well by sending vibrations to the eardrum. It likely had more use for ancient mammals, from which we likely inherited the trait. Earlobes have uses beyond hearing though. They can also be decorated and used to attract and mate. Anton Kolakovic asks, what's the reason for South and North Korea splitting?
Come now, let's not dance around the truth. We'd all thinking it. It's time for the one of us to say it out loud.
North Korea isn't real.
It's a hoax, everybody. But on the upside, South Korea is real, though. And that's where animations comes from. Wow, that's terrible. That's really terrible. I hate that. I also kind of like it. It's one of my favorite places, I mean.
Korea split at the conclusion of World War II, prior to which the Japanese had control of the country for 35 years. Following the defeat of Japan by the Allied forces, the USA and Russia divided the country along the 38th parallel, with the intention of uniting it later on. When they couldn't come to an agreement, Russia put a communist government in power in the north, while democratic elections were held in the US-occupied south.
Kiss, kiss. Mwah. Bye, guys. I'm Gurdegak. Thanks. Thanks for your time. Hearts you all. Oh, man. You guys are looking good today.
Yes, yeah, see you, everyone. No! Gurdegak, no. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good one!